What's good, YouTube? It's your boy AJ here, and I'm back for another reaction video, man. Today, we're going to be doing the reaction to Post Malone featuring Ozzy Osbourne and Travis Scott. Now, these are probably the three most random people I would expect to do a song. And to be honest, I really don't know that much about Post Malone. Like, obviously, I know of him. I know he's a rapper, but I don't listen to him that much. Ozzy, you know, we done our reaction from Ozzy, and we also done our reactions from Travis Scott. So, like, I don't know what to expect from this song, to be honest. This was a suggestion by a subscriber, so we're going to give it a listen to. But before we do, like I said, well, like I haven't said it, but before we do, if you haven't, please hit that subscribe button, that notification bell, leave a like, leave a comment. Here we go. That right there is pretty dope. Like the way the song came on, and that's pretty dope. I like that. The beat seems kind of sick. So I guess he's dealing like with some kind of heartbreak from whoever, I guess, broke his heart. That's what it seems like, and he's like, I'm trying to break away from the, I guess, from her spell or whatever. So yeah, I don't know. We're about to see. Yo, these drums are pretty, you know, I love drums, so you know that's what I'm gonna listen to. The drums are pretty sick, man. I can't lie, the drums are pretty sick right now. Okay, this Travis Scott part. Alright, here we go. This song is better than what I thought it would be. This song is better than what I expected. I didn't really know what to expect. Like, I didn't expect it, like, a really good song that I would listen to outside of right here, right now. And this song, I would listen to this, like, outside of, you know, recording it, you know, and reaction to it. So, it's pretty good. Okay, so pretty much what I'm thinking this song is about, I could be wrong, but I'm gonna throw a shot in the dark here. I think this song is about, like, whoever he's dealing with using the mess out of him. And so that's why he's like, take what you want from me, just go ahead and take it all, take everything I got. That's what this song means to me. I could be wrong. I could be wrong. But that's just what this song really means to me. I don't know. Y'all tell me in the comments. Bro, was that Ozzy? Was that Ozzy right there? Y'all let me know, bro. That was freaking amazing, bro. That was freaking amazing, bro. What? What? That was dope. That was dope. I must give it to you. That was good. That was good. Now, yeah, like I said, I really think that song was like, take what you want. And did he say and go? I think that's what he said, but I think that's what that song was about. I think it's about, like, you know, people using him and taking, you know, whatever they want from him and just leaving. And, you know, shout out to Travis Scott. You know, he did great on this song. I heard him and Kylie broke up. I don't know how true that is, but I heard that they broke up. I don't know what's going on with that, but dude, Ozzy still got it, man. Like, Ozzy is... I heard a couple months ago he was in the hospital. So, I don't know if this was done, like, before he was in the hospital or what. But that man still got it regardless, man. He absolutely killed it. Absolutely killed it. By far. Post Malone, that was a great song. I can't even hate on you. That was a really great song. I can play that, like... You know, like I said... That's one of the songs that I am going to start playing, because it's a really deep song with a lot of meaning, and I love songs like that. So, great song, man. Great song. So shout out goes to Post Malone. All right, guys, thank you for watching. Like I said, if you haven't already, please hit the like button, hit the notification bell. Yeah. Comment. Did I say that? Comment, like, and hit the notification bell and subscribe. That's the most important thing. Subscribe, man. And, till next time, see you guys later. Peace.